finally shot with the 3D printed NVGs. Phone video is to dark so low light cam footage coming soon after editing.